Okay, time to split up. Good luck, everyone. Disperse!
After parting with Minato, Kakashi's team headed straight for their target. Sometimes arguing, sometimes working together, moving ever forward. Finally, several days later, with their target in sight, the three took their final break. Moving into enemy
Ja, den Bot sollte man schon noch einstellen, ne? So.
Territory had made them extremely tense. That was when it happened.
Rain!
She's coming with us.
Hey, what did you do to her?
Don't worry, she's just asleep. We'll be able to get a lot out of her.
Let her go! No! Come on, Kakashi, we gotta go after them! Hey, Kakashi! Kakashi?
Oh je, der arme Kakashi weiß nicht, was er machen soll.
With the mission by ourselves.
What? Do you know what you're saying?
Yes.
But Rin! What about Rin?
We'll think about Rin later. They want to know what our plan is, so they won't kill her straight away. We should be more worried about them learning our tactics. To a ninja, his mission is everything. That's the ninja code.
The ninja code? There's something way more important than that stupid code! What about Rin? She's one of our comrades! She's helped us time and time again with her medical ninjutsu. She supported us the entire time! She's a priceless friend!
She did that because it was part of her mission.
Forget it. You and I just don't get along. There's no point in discussing it anymore.
You don't get it. You don't know what happens to people who break the code.
Sure. Maybe in the ninja world, those who break the rules are scum. But you know what? Someone who doesn't care about their friends is even worse. I'm going to help Rin. Rin!
She's trapped in a genjutsu. If you want to free her, you'll need to defeat us.
But there's no way you can do that.
Rin, I promise.
Probieren wir es mal.
Must have taken a lot of courage to come here alone. Sometimes courage just isn't enough. You know what I mean? Unfortunately, your life ends here.
My arm's still shaking. Damn it. You're only afraid because you're weak, Obito. Get over it.
Ninja art.
Yeah.
You've got some nerve to take us on. I admire your courage. But that's all I've got. Now it's time to erase you.
Ja, komm, wo ist das? Hilfe, das Tausch ist.
Maybe you're not as useless as I thought you were.
I can see you.
Quit playing games, Taisuke. I will. Camouflage Jutsu!
Couldn't leave a weakling like you on his own, could I?
He's pretty tough for a kid. I think I better join you, Taisuke, just in case.
I'll take the lead here. Back me up, Obito. Let's do this.
Jetzt spiele ich als Kakashi weiter. Ah, schade.
Ich
sterbe.
If you can fight, you fight. That's the ninja way of life. Our training system is worlds apart from yours, I guess.
Everything you say is wrong. You know that. More than your average kids. Ninja Art.
Direkt der zweite Kampf. Erwache nicht möglich. Oh. Ja, ich sehe nichts.
Don't mind if I do.
right in the palm of my hand. Stay cool.
Fire style, Phoenix Fire Jutsu.
They're still green when it comes to battle. Sooner or later, they'll leave themselves wide open. Release!
Kakashi, Obito!
We're here to save you, Rin. You're safe now.
You rescued the hostage and let your guard down.
Don't you think it's a bit early to relax, you little leaf brats?
Earth-style Rock Breaker!
This is bad! Run to the exit! Are you okay, Rin? Kakashi?
Obito!
No!
Don't bother. It's no use, Kakashi. I think I'm done for.
Obito!
No! But why?
Rabaer ist sagt, wenn Guarde Boyer da ist,
Obito!
Gesicht mit offenem Mund.
Damn it!
Rabaer ist sagt, beziehungsweise wenn jemand Tode für ihn zählt.
Then this would never have happened.
Some leader, some Jonin I am.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Guarde Boyer sagt, bin ich Gesicht mit offenem Mund und lächelnden Augen.
Gift to congratulate you on becoming a Jonin, Kakashi.
Oh man.
I've been trying to come up with something good. And just now, I got an idea. Don't worry, it's not some lame gift you can't use. I want you to have my Sharingan.
Rabaer ist sagt,
I don't care.
Aber erstmal Essen organisieren.
You are a great Jonin. I truly believe that.
Take this. Please. I'm going. It's time now.
But I'll become one of your eyes. I'll see what the future holds.
Oh mein Gott.
Sagt, verrecken. Xenestris sagt, essen dickes schwarzes Herz.
Guardevoyer
sagt, XD. Guardevoyer sagt.
Damn it.
Gekashi. Aber er ist sagt. Vormundschaftsgericht wie süß XD.
Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it.
Guardevoyer sagt. Das passiert, wenn mir in Französisch langweilig wird, XD.
Like you're awake.
Sensei, why?
This kunai is a marker for my transportation technique.
What about the enemies?
I took care of them.
What about Rin? Where's Rin?
I'm sorry I didn't make it in time, Kakashi.
Guardevoyer sagt,
everything.
Und das passiert, wenn mir in sonstigen Fächer sehr oft langweilig wird, Gesicht mit offenem Mund und lächelnden Augen.
Moment.
Guardevoyer sagt.
Moment.
The third great ninja war. This long, drawn-out conflict came to an end after taking the lives of many nameless ninja. At the same time, it carved the names of a number of heroes into ninja history. The Battle of Kanabi Bridge. On that day, two heroes were born in the Hidden Leaf Village, each with their own Sharingan. The name of one is carved on a tombstone, while the other is known far and wide as Kakashi of the Sharingan. However, with the passage of time, even tales of heroism unfold into cold, heartless reality. The fighting, the pain, the hatred. It goes on, forever.
Wahnsinn, das war schon das zweite Kapitel. B. Für das, wo ich so was eigentlich selten spiele. Bei mir ist Unwetter. Story abgeschlossen. Zu 21%. Jenseits des Todes oder zum Schlachtfeld. Ich glaube, ich nehme erst hier in der Hölle.
Am I dead?
Obito hat überlebt.
Where am I?
Somewhere halfway between life and death. Child of Uchiha.
Your eyes. It can't be. You're from the Uchiha clan too?
Well, if you can feel pain, it means you are still alive.
So you saved me? Thank you.
You can thank me later. You see, I intend to make you pay me back in full.
Okay, what do I need to do? I need to get back to the Hidden Leaf Village. We're in the middle of a war. And now that I've finally awakened my Sharingan, I'll be much better at protecting my allies.
Protecting your allies?
What?
You will not be able to go on working as a ninja with that body. Wake up. Nothing in this world goes the way it should.
Would you shut up already? I don't want to stay here forever.
Enough. Neither of us can get out of here. Not with these bodies.
Just who are you?
I am the ghost of the Uchiha. Madara Uchiha.
Madara? But Madara already died ages ago.
And I suppose I am a relic from the past. It is true. If I was not receiving a steady supply of chakra from that statue back there, I would be dead in an instant. I am cheating death.
Why would you capture a half-dead kid like me?
We are going to break the cycle of cause and effect. Create a world with only victors. With only peace. With only love. A world that contains nothing but those things.
Why should I care? Look, I just want to go back to my village, okay?
If you want to die, that is your choice. But I shall take that eye of yours before you do.
Why do you want my eye? You already have your own!
And I am still missing a right eye. The Sharingan's true power is unleashed. The left and right come together, you see.
So, that means if I stand shoulder to shoulder with Kakashi, I'll get even stronger. Then we'll really be able to keep Rin safe. Just another reason why I need to get out of here. Just wait, you two. I'm still alive.
Also, wer die Serie verfolgt, der kennt das Ganze hier. Ich finde das gut. Das haben sie gut gemacht zur Serie. Mit Originalbildern der Serie.
It's no use trying to act tough and hide your injuries. I've already seen them all.
Rain.
He said her name again.
Look, what the heck are you doing?
I just saw that you had started mumbling about Rain again, so I got curious as to what kind of dream you were having.
He always looks like such a loser when he's doing that. It's quite funny.
He even drools sometimes.
Hey, quit laughing, Guru Guru.
Sorry.
It's been a while since I first got here. The first time I saw you, I was scared to death. You're puppets who were created from the statue, right?
To us, you look like the real puppet.
Buddy joined your channel.
Yeah, you're human, yet half of your body is artificial, just like ours.
Worried about Madara?
He went on and on about breaking the cycle of cause and effect or whatever, and then he goes to sleep forever.
Oh, didn't you understand what Madara was talking about?
Basically, his idea is to chuck out all the bad stuff in the world and run away to a dream world where everything's good. Since it's a dream world, you can do whatever you like. You can even bring dead people back to life.
What? Now that just sounds ridiculous.
Maybe to you.
Shut up! You're way stupider than me.
Bingo!
Jeez, I don't know if you're making fun of me or if you're the idiot. But I guess there's no point worrying about that now. I just need to get used to this body as quickly as possible. Come on, you guys, time to get to work.
Okay, more rehab, right?
I take it you're ready?
Of course!
All right, let's fight!
Jetzt kämpfen wir als Falster Obito. Sehr interessant.
I'm gonna go all out this time. Get ready. Bring it on.
Ow. You could have a little mercy, you know.
I told you before we started, I'm going all out.
Did you say that? Oh, I already forgot.
We don't dwell on the past. Why am I put up with this? Come on, you two.
What's your point? We don't know anything about Kakashi.
Here I go! Here I go!
Super strong. Rain won't believe her eyes.
Rain. That's all you ever talk about.
Here I go.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Just how well you've grasped the basics of fighting.
Of course I have! Minato-sensei trained me, while Kakashi beat the crap out of me in all our sparring! Oh, well aren't you clever? I feel like I'm even tougher now than I ever was.
I'd say so too. Half of your body is composed of special cells, after all.
Yeah, gotcha!
Also einfacher geht's doch gar nicht.
Yeah.
what great teachers we are.
Here
you
I go!
You can start calling us sensei if you want.
Sorry, but Minato's the only sensei I'll ever have.
Yeah! Slip! Ho! Yeah! 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 Ho! Ho! Yeah! Yes! Ho! Yeah! Ho! Yeah! Ho! Ha! Yeah! Ha!
See you!
Here I go!
Fire style! Fireball jutsu!
Here I go! Here I go!
Arang, goldener Kunai.
It feels good. I've gotten more used to it than before. I really feel at home in my body now. No more awkwardness. Rin, Kakashi, we'll be together again soon.
Oh no!
Huh?
I just went outside for a minute and saw that Rin person you keep talking about. She's in serious trouble.
What happened?
She and that Kakashi guy are surrounded by a bunch of hidden mist ninja.
You still can't break that rock yet.
But I've got to go help Rin and Kakashi.
Where my body then?
You work for Madara, right? Are you sure you're all right with this?
You want to help your friends, don't you?
Thanks, Gudugudu. Okay.
You are leaving?
I'm grateful to you for helping me. But yes, I'm leaving now. I have to. Okay, take me straight there.
Okay, leave the navigation to me. My allies are standing guard all over the world. It'll be a cinch.
How does it look?
Pretty bad. They keep talking about hidden mist experiments. I don't really get it. But there are a couple of dozen of them surrounding Rin and Kakashi.
What is Minato-sensei doing?
Who?
I said, what do you think you're doing, Yellow Flash of the Leaf?
I think he's wrapped up in another mission. He's nowhere nearby.
Just when we need him most. Kakashi, you promised. Please. You've got to protect Rin. I'll be right beside you soon.
No, that's spray from the collision. Rin and Kakashi are in there. What's your plan?
Isn't it obvious? I'm gonna charge straight in. What the? Why am I seeing things? There's no way that actually happened. Kakashi and I were supposed to protect her.
Yeah.
going on? What?
Back up!
What an idiot! He's all alone!
Take him out!
Okay.
This can't be happening. This isn't real.
Hey, are you a hidden leaf ninja? Guess he isn't listening.
Don't mess with the Blood Mist Village.
Essan. Geil.
I get it. I'm in hell.
Nothing in this world goes the way it should.
Since it's a dream world, you can do whatever you like. You can even bring dead people back to life.
Rain, we'll be together again. I'll make a world where we can be together again. I'm going to break the cycle. That's why I decided to come back.
Do you think that anyone saw you?
I'm the only witness. Obito annihilated every last one of them. But it looks like he spared Kakashi. He was unconscious, though, so he didn't see anything.
Still attached to your old ally, are you?
No. I just didn't care about him. It doesn't matter to me whether he lives or dies in this world. He'll join us in the new world we create. So will we. Madara, show me how to create the dream world.
You do not need to thank me anymore. This way. As of today,
Wahnsinn.
You are our savior. The dream world is extremely simple to create. All you need to do is take everyone into the Genjutsu world I have created. But you need to use the moon to magnify the scale of the jutsu. Yes. Let us see. First, I need to educate you about the Sage of the Six Paths and the Ten Tails. And then, about my project, Tsukinome. In a previous battle, I obtained some of Hashirama's DNA and transplanted it into my own body. And then, when I was on the brink of death, I awakened my Rinnegan. At the same time, I also broke a certain seal. I summoned the Geto statue, the empty vessel of the Ten Tails from the moon. Then, I quickly used the statue as a medium to cultivate more of Hashirama's DNA. The result was this. I transferred my will into these beings. They are half me. Now get to work until I can be reborn. You are Madara Uchiha.
Wow. Genial. Ich finde das Spiel einfach nur genial. Im gesamten... Na, ah, okay. Eine pechschwarze Welt. Der Kampf für Tata. Madara erscheint. Ich glaube, wir machen erst Überfall auf Konoha. Das war ja nur ein Prolog. Ja. Wir machen erst Überfall über Konoha. Eine pechschwarze Welt.
Notice me?
Oh mein Gott, Minato ist so stark. Klug einfach mal weg teleportiert. Schüler gegen Sensei.
But I'm faster now.
You shall not escape. Who are you? Why are you attacking the leaf?
What good would it do if I told you? You'll all be finished in no time anyway. There's no hope for you.
Er benutzt sogar Madara's Sword. Mit mehr als 50 Gesundheit. Ninja zu dreimal treffen. Füge eine 20-Treffer-Kombo.
Strong enough to control the Nine Tails, who can also freely enter the Hidden Leaf Village. As far as I know, there's only one person who fits that role. Don't tell me. Are you Madara Uchiha?
What do you think?
Oh, ouch.
Changes what the ninja are capable of. Now, do you get it? My will is on a completely different level than yours.
The longer I'm caught up here, the more damage the village will suffer. Finish this guy off, and fast.
You really think you'll be able to finish me off quickly?
You won't escape. Hey, right! Sorry.
So that strength is meaningless if I can't protect anyone.
What are you talking about?
Good question.
Why are you attacking the leaf?
Oh, because I want to.
Oh, Minato is so stark.
And because I want peace. What now? You were too late for everything.
Nein, sowas von knapp. Es war wirklich haarscharf, ey. Sowas von knapp.
Does this mean that I still have a path to choose? But no matter what I choose, my destination won't change. My will shall never change.
Nehmen wir die Offensivvariante.
Can't be. That attack should have worked. Then why?
I got you. Let's go. Let's go.
Come on, Fourth Hokage. Is that all you got?
Schade. Ich glaube, ich habe gar nichts erfüllt.
Is the village distracting you or the children? Either way, since you can't seem to concentrate on the battle, you're going to die. I won.
God.
Flying Raichu, level 2.
I expected no less of you, Forth. You actually managed to damage me. But in the end, everything will bend to my will. I shall rule this world. There are plenty of ways to go about it. The Ninetales came out completely uncontrolled. Is that a problem? The Hidden Leaf has been completely devastated. For a while, they'll be too busy fixing up the village to do anything else.
I see. And while they're distracted, we move.
We have a lot to prepare for Project Tsukinomi. We could do with the great nations looking the other way for the time being. Let's go.
This world is pitch black. Minato-sensei. I'm sick of this. I don't care.
Er ist völlig in auf die dunkle Seite gefallen. Er hat sich für den falschen Weg entschieden. Ui. B. B. Schade. Kein A oder C. S. Dreimal sogar, okay. Die 20-Treffer-Kombo hat gefehlt für perfekt. Madara erscheint. Zwei unvergleichliche Krieger. Der Kampf wird härter. Madara erscheint.
Obito, is it really you?
If you survived, then why didn't you?
My survival doesn't matter now. But if you truly want a reason, it's probably because you let Rin die.
I'm...
This should be fun. Obito.
Who the hell is this?
Madara Uchiha!
You're rather late.
This is the first exercise I've had in a while. It took some time to get used to it again. But that's all over now.
But I thought you were fighting with that grandma's team!
Didn't you hear me? I said it was over.
Impossible.
Damn it!
Here. This is yours.
No dead guy's gonna boss me around!
I'll capture the 8 tails and the 9 tails. You deal with the other two.
Vernichte Madara. 20-Treffer-Kombo. Mit einer Geheimtechnik. Killer B treffen. Und mehr als 50 Gesundheit. Ui.
Madara
are super strong. You better get in the zone and stay there, Naruto.
I know that. You're not catching anyone. We're gonna crush you right here.
You bark loud, don't you? But let's see if you can actually bite.
Let me hit you!
Ah, that's geblocked. Get lost. Oh, weh. Ouch.
The infinite Tsukuyomi is the only way to bring true happiness to all mankind. All it needs is your life. Not a bad deal, wouldn't you say?
Bang! Boo!
You're a hero, aren't you?
Shut up! I'm not gonna fall for that!
It seems your strength outstrips even that of the five Kage. But compared to Hashirama, you are as fragile as an earthenware pot. You are no match for me. It reminds me of him. But you still can't touch me. You are not Hashirama.
He's really strong.
Sacrificing your life will bring happiness to the world. Just go to sleep.
Nein, ich will nicht sterben. Nein! Verdammt! So knapp schon wieder, ey. Das gibt's doch nicht.
Awaken. You aren't supposed to go to sleep yet. Choose your own path and walk again.
Ich gehe mal in die Offensivrichtung.
It does not matter how much you struggle. The end result will not change.
No! Let me hit you! Let me hit you! Too slow.
Jetzt hab ich. Nein! Jetzt müsste ich haben, ja. Das war's. Nur die 20er Kombi habe ich mal wieder nicht geschafft. Das ist auch echt schwer. Für so jemanden wie ich, wo sowas selten spielt.
See, you are just another Jinchuriki.
Come on, Kakashi, pick up the pace.
Jetzt kämpfen wir gegen Obito.
Why would you team up with someone like Madara?
Why don't you just shut up? You're nothing but talk.
Wahnsinn.
Is this all about Rin? I know. I failed to keep my promise to you. You're right. I am trash. But you're a hero of the Hidden Leaf. You don't need to sink to the same level.
This is reality.
Whatever side you're on, every ninja who survives ends up as trash. You and I are perfect examples of that. No one can escape the cycle that the garbage in this world produces. So I'm going to rebuild it.
No.
Naruto!
The Shadow Clone.
You guys are so annoying. I can't even put it into words. So, I'm gonna teach you something instead. I am not garbage! And I'm never gonna be garbage! I won't let it happen. I won't let you kill any of my friends!
I'm not gonna let anyone kill a friend of mine. Sorry, Naruto. I'm the one who taught you that. What Obito taught me. But I was about to lose it again. Obito, the ideals you carried are still here. Right next to me. All I need to do now is protect Naruto. Come on, Guy. Naruto, we'll defeat Obito. For the sake of the future.
Right!
Yeah! Yo!
For the sake of the future. Bye-bye.
Obito! You're going to start hurting people, and we'll just need to remove you from the equation.
I'd like to see you try.
Yo! You okay over there, Naruto?
Madara's strong, but B and I are keeping him at bay.
And we've got to finish off Obito fast and get over there to help.
Learned to use that Sharingan quite well, Kakashi. But at the end of the day, it's a borrowed eye. It's just a matter of time before the luster wears off.
I know that. So long as it sees me through this battle, I'm good.
Useless.
Gotcha. You stay put.
Fare thee well.
Yo, get lost.
You stay put. Fare thee well. Serious now. Lightning blade.
Now I can really see the pain on your face.
Not quite.
I'll keep some distance.
Yeah.
Not on my sight.
Yo,
you stay put.
If we can just take Obito out of the picture for a while, we'll have a chance to stop the Ten Tails. Okay, time to chase him down.
On it!
What the?
Let's blow him to hell before he can recover!
Yeah!
Fire!
Yeah!
Is that it?
Yes. That's it. For this world.
Whoa!
What?
That's...
Don't tell me.
It's here. The Ten Tails.
Inner Dogs, hallo und herzlich willkommen bei mir im Stream. spiele, wie gesagt, das Spiel zum ersten Mal. Oder im Allgemeinen sowas. Ich versuche natürlich mein Bestes. Wie man sieht, ich bin nicht gerade der Beste. Aber ich probiere mich mal dran. Erinnert mich stark an die Serie bzw. an die Animes. Hab beides, die Animes schaue ich ja noch. Die Animes ja und die Comics oder Anime Bücher habe ich schon gelesen. Ich muss, glaube ich, sogar so beides machen. Was mache ich da jetzt? Die Macht der Attacke.
Now that's a sight for sore eyes.
Erstmal verprügeln, jawohl.
Cutting.
I thought I sensed your chopper, so I busted out of jail to come and check. How dare you betray me like that? Why, Sasuke?
Once he took you hostage, you became a burden.
I'm never gonna forgive you for what you've done!
Sorry.
You think sorry is gonna cut it after everything you've put me through? I...
Na, da sind wieder die Herz.
I see you're as weak as always when it comes to Sasuke, Karin. Judging from the color of her hair, she must be from the Uzumaki clan. Sure brings back memories. My wife was from that same clan.
Much as I enjoy hearing my brother reminiscing, save it for later.
Yes, you're right. We must get to the battlefield as soon as possible.
No, there's something we need to do first. We can head to the battlefield. However, I'm doubtful as to whether we should be taking this lot along with us.
What do you mean by that?
I mean, if you're going to get under our feet, you should just stay away.
That's how you see us, is it?
Not you, Orochimaru. You're fine. But the others...
Then why don't you put them to the test?
I intend to.
Very well. I'm in too. It will do me good to move my limbs a bit before the battle. Sarutobi, join us. Let's all fight together. It's been too long.
Understood.
Then it's decided. Sasuke, Jugo, and Suigetsu. Show them what you can do.
What? Why me?
Karin's a healer. You men are the combat specialists, aren't you? And where is this test to take place? Surely not here.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll go to the place Hashirama and I used to use for training.
Ah, yes. We shouldn't be disturbed here. Good.
So, the three of us have decided to test your strength as fighters. If you fail to impress us...
Save the explanations. Let's just do this.
Hey, stop taunting them!
Suits me.
We don't have much time. Oh, impressive. He's covering himself perfectly. This should be fun.
Okay.
Let's go.
Aw, oh, crap. I can't believe I'm doing this.
What are you doing?
I don't need to remind you, do I, Hashirama?
What about being courteous and giving them an honest fight?
No. I mean, don't let yourself get too carried away.
What's the matter, Lord Hashirama?
I just never thought I'd get another chance to fight together with you two. I can't help but smile.
Inferno style. Susano flame control. Burnout. You really never change. Although I must admit, my heart's pounding in my chest.
I bet it is.
Die sind schon fies, die Hokage. Alter, ich habe schon bald kein Leben mehr. Und ich habe den ersten Hokage noch nicht mal. Der ist doch bei blau, nicht mehr bei grün. Alter.
Time to end this. Take over for it.
Das wird es wahrscheinlich schon gewesen sein. Oh!
Now then, let's see what you've got.
Oh nein, bitte nicht. Ah, fuck.
Scary.
The atmosphere is vibrating. This
wooden
is bad.
Dragon Jutsu.
So ein Mist.
If we had more time, I'd love to spar with each of them individually.
Wooden Dragon Jutsu.
What are you aiming at?
Wooden Dragon Jutsu.
Alter, alter Schwede. Ich kriege ihn nicht. Alter. Oh Mann.
Now's the time.
Oh.
out!
Great.
What do you mean?
Come on!
What do you have?
There!
Oh Mann, ey.
Now's the time.
Quit spacing out.
Wooden dragon jutsu.
Pretty stuff. Time to end this. Take care of the rest, kid.
Wooden dragon jutsu.
Should I do it?
Flame
control. Time to end this. Take care of the rest, kid. Pretty safe.
Now's the time. Managed to hold their own against us for this long. They're quite powerful.
It's too early to
judge.
Wooden
dragon jutsu.
We've got to push them right to the brink before we see their true colors.
Come on!
Wooden dragon jutsu.
Alter.
Wooden dragon jutsu.
Couldn't quite finish it.
I'm right here. Right here.
What are you playing around for? Water style. Water shockwave.
Zigetsu. I knew it'd be me. Won't be able to hold on forever.
Got it.
Und da haben wir die Hokage besiegt. Gerade so. Wahnsinn, ey.
Yes, that will do.
So, how do we do?
I imagine Madara will be surprised to see such powerful ninja arrive.
In other words?
I suppose this means you passed.
Yes. I admit that you're stronger than I imagined.
Whoa.
Now then, the other group is waiting. Back to the village. Sorry to keep you waiting.
How did they do?
Oh yes, excellent. We'll all be heading straight to the battlefield. Hokage! It's time at last. As we stand atop the mountainside images that have long watched over the Hidden Leaf, let the sight of the village be imprinted in our minds as we charge into battle to defend it.
I'll be able to see my son at last, Naruto. I haven't been able to be much of a father to you, so I'm going to try to make it up to you now. I'm bringing a big present with me.
I haven't fought a war in a long time. I'd better keep my wits about me.
Madara, I'm going to defeat you once and for all.
I know it's inappropriate, but I can't deny that I'm excited about seeing my old friend again. There's always fighting in this world. But this is going to be the last war. To battle!
Bam. Zum Schlachtfeld. Tja. Wahnsinn. Jetzt spiele ich das schon eine anderthalbe Stunde. Und es fesselt mich einfach. Es macht riesen Spaß. Ich habe nur den Geheimfaktor aktiviert, weil ich dachte, das wird am schwierigsten. Ja. Gesundheit ganz klar. Mit einem HP überlebt. Habe ich mir schon gedacht, man muss beide Pfade spielen. Und ich werde diesen Pfad auf jeden Fall noch beenden. Streitkräfte. Jutsu der alliierten Streitkräfte. Ninja-Streitkräfte. Ich habe die Folge schon geliebt. Die jetzt hier dazu kommt. Gebrüll des Hirnschwänzigen.
That's the Ten Tails.
I thought the statue's bad chakra disappeared.
It has no emotions or ideas. It's the very embodiment of the nature energy that flows through the world.
I intended to capture them by the time the Ten Tails was resurrected, but they are stronger than I expected.
Hm. Look out! It's kicking off!
Naruto, Oren, Kakashi, and Kai.
Okay!
Listen up. First, you need to keep away and watch it. Coordinate your attacks with how it moves to do as much damage as possible. Now, let's move.
Let's move. Mit dem rechten Stick. Ziele wechseln. Drücke Y plus X. Du dabei ist. Zu. Okay.
It's only just been awakened. It shouldn't be at full strength yet. This is your first and last shot.
Stay sharp with me now, AT!
As if there's ever going to be a time we can relax with this guy.
You said it, brother!
Dabei X halte.
watched you struggle.
It's time you realized that in this world, there is no hope. Hoping to save the Ten Tails' strength, but they've forced our hand. Time for a little attack.
Oh Mann, oh Mann, oh Mann. Ja, er hat mich. Was? Ich muss jetzt noch ausweichen. Was ist das für ein Schrott? Ah! Ja. Guck jetzt. Guck jetzt, damit der Fuck schnell ist, ey. Oh Mann. Oh. Autsch. Lauf, Forrest, lauf, Gunnery. Oh Mann. Oh Mann, oh Mann, oh Mann, oh Mann, oh Mann, oh Mann. Lauf, Neunschwänziger. Alter Schwede. Geht das ab? Alter! Autsch! Alter Schwede! Alter Schwede! Nein, verklickt! Ich kenne mich jetzt so mit der Steuerung aus von Xbox. Ah.
Are useless now.
You're all just a bunch of headless chickens.
Da lebt ja
nicht.
Dieser Situation war das in der Serie schon tot, glaube ich.
This jutsu is gonna smash you.
The world is going to end here.
orders to allied Shinobi forces from HQ.
This is where the battle really begins, everyone. Carry out the mission as planned and corner the Ten Tails.
Come on, everyone, let's go!
Yeah! Earthside!
Oh man.
Yes, now.
Ah, zu langsam. Oh mein Gott. Wir haben ein B bekommen dafür. Ich habe mich auch etwas dumm angestellt.
You.
Yeah. You don't. Ihr glaubt doch nicht wirklich. Das hätte ausgereicht. What? Er grinst. Er grinst. Oh mein Gott!
Damn it!
Oh nein, er ist ein Stadium weiter. Oh nein, es trifft die Zentrale. Oh mein Gott,
es ist to take out our HQ. That sounds like one of your tactics. So, there's not enough time to escape. What should we do?
We just keep doing everything we can until the very end. Inuichi, make contact with everyone on the battlefield. Everyone, listen up.
Huh?
Oh mein Gott.
Now we have crushed their head. Basic combat strategy. Now, what next?
We continue. We continue showing them despair. In minute detail. Wood style, cutting sprigs jutsu!
Oh my god.
Too many. What can we do?
No! Stop, stop, stop!
Jetzt stirbt Neji. Neji! So viele Tote.
Medics!
No. It's too late.
Oh mein Gott.
No.
Naruto.
You know that Lady Hinata would die for you. Which means your life is part of a bigger picture.
Oh mein Gott.
I think
ich könnte heulen.
My life
ohne
was
Mist.
Part of that picture too.
Why? Why you? Why here? Why would you go that far?
Because you. Said I was a genius.
Neji!
Neji!
Come on, Neji! Don't give up on us! Neji! No. This can't be.
I thought no one was going to kill your friends. You casually said all your ideals will turn into lies. What do you have in this reality, Naruto? But who said we have to live in reality? Just come over to our side already.
Hinata.
Do you remember what Neji said to you? About your life being part of a bigger picture. Do you know what he meant by that? He meant never letting an ally die.
Mensch, da stimmt gerade die Synchronisation nicht.
Neji made it true. In his heart. It's not just you, Naruto. We're all connecting our lives through the same feelings that are in our hearts. That's what makes us friends. But if we give up on that ideal now, everything Neji's done will have been in vain. That's what it really means to let an ally die. So come. Stand tall with me, Naruto. Stay strong and don't break your word. I won't either. That's my ninja way.
I knew that. It isn't just mom and dad. I'm not alone at all. Hinata, thank you. It's all thanks to you standing by me.
Okay, enough.
Watch this. Let's do this, Hinata.
Okay.
What's that?
The Nine-Tails Chakra.
Well, well. That little brat can pass off chakra from the Nine Tails.
Not like it's going to change anything.
Shadow Clone Jutsu!
Oh mein Gott. Ich fand die Szene so genial.
You've learned nothing from your ally's death, have you? You're nothing but a child.
Yes, Neji's gone. But Neji's still alive. Inside of us.
Allow me to let you in on a little secret. I'm the one who created that bond. You should also know that it's a powerful curse.
Unlike you, I don't want to break the bonds I've forged with my friends, and I don't want them broken.
You really are a child. If you consider the pain of your allies' deaths to be bonds, then what's the use in protecting them?
Huh? Quit trying to be a smartass! When it comes to my friends, I'm prepared to bear any kind of pain! I'm never gonna give up on them! Yeah, maybe it's selfish, but the thing that would hurt me most is if my friends weren't here with me! Period!
So, what exactly is your point?
Huh?
I commend you for pulling us down. You did well. It doesn't change anything in the end, just makes things trickier.
The one and only bond between myself and the Ten Tails has been broken. It's out of control now.
Okay, time to finish that thing.
Ah, I see you had the same idea as me.
Naruto, hold the fort here!
Kakashi Sensei!
Yes, this is where the real fun begins.
Oh mein Gott. B. Wahnsinn. Episode frei. Das kannst du zum nächsten Kapitel vorspielen. Aber bevor ich das mache, glaube ich, mache ich das nächste Mal. Und ich würde sagen, mal gucken, wen ich hoste. Auf jeden Fall, ich mache für heute Feierabend. Irgendwann sollte auch mal genug sein. Ja, wer ist der Glückliche, den ich hosten werde? Ich würde sagen, ich weiß gar nicht, wen ich hosten soll. So. Ich habe einen gefunden. Hast du ein Follow da? Seid lieb zu ihm. Zu unserem lieben Wargaming Games. Weil was anderes wie Naruto. Bis dahin, eure Pizza.